Business leaders and government officials are in Manama to discuss the U.S.'s latest effort to resolve the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. A $50 billion economic overhaul for the Palestinian people and the region. The U.S. president's son-in-law has been working on this plan, which relies on both private and public funding, since 2017.
This effort is better referred to as the opportunity of the century, if leadership has the courage to pursue it. This is about creating opportunity for the Palestinian people. This is about creating opportunity for the people throughout the Middle East. If implemented correctly and competently, the economic plan I will go through now will lead to growth and better lives.
Kushner and other U.S. officials say this could be the solution to decades of war, occupation, and mistrust. Though Palestinians disagree, they're not at the conference. The White House plan ignores a strategy supported for decades by the international diplomatic community, negotiated borders and land swaps, a guaranteed right of return for Palestinian refugees, an agreement on the legal status of Jerusalem, and security guarantees for Israel. Even so, repeated U.S. brokered talks have not succeeded in two states living side by side in security and peace.
My direct message to the Palestinian people is that despite what those who have let you down in the past tell you, President Trump and America have not given up on you. This workshop is for you. The vision we developed and released, if executed correctly, will lead to a better future for the Palestinian people, a future of dignity, prosperity, and opportunity.
Is the gathering worth it if only to highlight its importance?
Ultimately, everything will have to be settled between the Israelis and the Palestinians, but what is important is that this meeting illustrates regional support for this process. In other words, the Arab states are now unified in their support for this peace plan.
The Israeli-Palestinian conflict once again is getting attention, but it's not clear this latest effort will be the way to peace for the Palestinians and the Israelis. Rosalind Jordan, Al Jazeera, Washington.